Oh, that's really nice. Just put it on your...
It can tick for sound.
Next to color, I'm more comfortable if I'm the faker.
None of you are faker.
So now we obviously always choose face.
Die.
Yes!
Yay!
Oh,
peer pressure, Sam.
Please be the faker. Please be the faker. Please
you
be the
faker.
Oh, I love faking
it. Kind of facial expression.
It's such a deep thing. Yes! It's like, oh, mate.
Alright,
it's like, you get the it's like, blend in. I think I just
screamed.
Okay. So here's it.
Yeah, totally.
I don't know much about this. I know of one thing, and it's gonna dictate my face.
I know, the only thing is,
he's the only one smiling!
You get to meet Cleveland Brown!
He does it any face he wants!
You get to meet Cleveland Brown!
Yes, but Cleveland Steamer.
Wait, you
taking
I know,
you didn't get
to Cleveland, I just want to tell you my
well,
like, yeah,
I can't remember where.
Yeah.
Just vote him out, just to make sure.
Nah, it's Connor.
Nah, just don't do it.
Just
don't do any face he wants.
No, it's fucking Connor. It's fucking Connor.
It's not even that.
I'm telling you,
no,
it's Connor.
No,
Connor.
I said Cleveland before the fucking prop
no,
pet
no,
I'm telling you, it's Connor.
Yeah, Connor is
Connor.
Look, he's so upset it is here.
No, just vote Ryan, so that was good.
It's not gonna... I mean, Cleveland's not that bad a place, and that's obvious because I'm like the fucking faker.
It's Connor.
Cleveland, come on!
I was thinking, Bob.
Now I'm gonna fuck with your games, bitch.
Okay, yeah, I've got to go up this.
What?
Is this America? What are you talking about?
Hey,
make sure. Just watch everybody.
Yeah, I was just like saying, you go. Why are you constipated? And why are you falling asleep?
No, I was going, really? I have to read this shit? I prefer to go. I was sleeping. It's so fucking boring.
Alright, Andreas.
Yeah, there we go. Alright, let's trust in Andreas. I was looking at Connor the whole time. I was like, maybe Andreas is right.
Or maybe he's trying to throw us off.
If he's throwing us off.
We got one way to find out, don't you?
If he's throwing us off, we'll choose him.
Someone vote. Oh, wait. No.
Everyone votes Connor.
I just realised you were Connor. I'm like, oh, wait, I should be telling you.
Trying to be completely.
You're voting for Julian.
Yeah,
I'm voting for Julian.
Thank you very much.
You definitely aim on that drawing.
Yeah, but
I'm... I'm the faker.
See, everyone goes for honesty.
Thank you.
See, the thing
see,
is...
I was with you, but everyone knows me because
I
put a fucking funny face when I said Cleveland.
You should get any expression you want.
But you see, I was thinking Cleveland Browns. I'm thinking, yeah, I love that song.
I'm sure that's what the fuck happened,
dude. Still, he doesn't even... I don't think he even lives with Cleveland. His name is just Cleveland.
Yeah.
No, he goes to live in Cleveland.
Are you sure? Okay.
We're gonna have to show.
All I remember is that he lives in his hometown and goes back to his hometown. I don't think that's Cleveland.
Jesus. There's a
truth.
I
wanted to do number value.
Oh boy, baby boy.
Yep. Many a time. Not from drinking, however.
See?
Wow.
Wait for it. 3, 2, 1.
Everyone.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Connor's like, don't have.
Yeah.
Praise the Lord.
Yeah, the amount of times it happens, it would be surprising.
Yeah, if you didn't put up your hand, I wouldn't expect
it. Exactly. My one time that I remember was I just gotten back from a trip at school and I threw up green shit all over the top.
No, the one
on the trip on the grid, I had a blood on my blood nose and then I kept swallowing all the blood.
What is it?
And then I threw it up because I had to.
Go for it anyway.
More mentality!
Plus the
vote to win.
Just so you can check into someone else. So then you can mock us.
Because you
audience.
Throw up in the plane.
I threw it up in
and
many
nobody
places.
Could get out that way.
I know, it was so good. No, really, it was
we landed and then he vomited
everything.
I actually
remember that.
Well, I genuinely have been sick in college.
I
know you fucking did.
Fuck! I wanted revenge because I had a feeling it was you, so I was like,
this is bullshit.
I don't want to be a dick first.
So just...
Alright, you ready? At 3, 2, 1.
Well, the people that I know, it's just. I don't know. Really...
You are half pointing at Sam.
What?
Wait, me?
You were pointing to. You were like.
Oh, a bit suspicious there, huh?
I picked the wrong person.
You can change it.
Who did Sam pick?
Noah. I went like that.
It's probably right because I'm pretty good at spelling.
Dumb shit.
Exactly.
Yeah, I'm the dumb shit. He picked me.
That's why I'm good at spelling. All of us. I watched him. Like
that's why.
That's funny.
No, I'm really good at spelling.
I thought you might have been good at spelling. I don't know.
I just spoke to people that turned to a better spelling than me, but I...
Spell supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
That's
fucking
insane.
A-C-C-E-T-Q-H-O-L-K-N-R-I-D-O-N-F-O-M-E-F-I-R-S-T.
Yeah, run down first.
Yes, it is.
I knew it.
Oh, yes!
Because if there was anyone, you would have picked your story, because
you looked
like
a nerd spell. It's just...
No, I'm actually really good at spelling.
Yeah!
So I got it right. Oh, it might not
I got it right, but everyone's like, oh no, you're smarter.
He got it right. Oh, yes, my turn.
I want to do the fucking turn.
It's
JJ.
Do the number.
Yeah, the blue one.
Fingers.
This one's hard to take in my
I was amazing at this one at the start.
What the? This is a bomb.
Yeah, he explodes.
Speaking of bombs,
you're about to fart, aren't
you? No.
I'm actually about to.
Oh, wow.
Wait, what?
Nah.
Oh, great.
And the other one?
Is that channel work?
No, not the other one.
Oh, that's interesting. Okay.
What?
Sorry, what?
Actually, yeah. It's not really a thing of it.
No, four.
What the?
How do you have four?
Holes in the underwear.
Yeah, because... Wait. One is the one where you pull your dick out without taking your pants off.
Yeah, no, I've got this one.
Yeah,
but you start waiting. What's four?
Yeah, because I forgot about
the
four.
I'm not the first.
No, because you only selected one.
Go for it then.
I initially went zero, but I'm like, all right, you can put yourself in the actual pants.
I didn't think about that.
I forgot about that. How many holes?
I was thinking holes that aren't supposed to be there.
Wait, no, go
Brad! It doesn't matter, you gotta pick unanimous. Otherwise they won't get voted out.
Wow.
She's dumb as a cunt,
right? What the fuck is
that?
We know that.
Maybe shut up, you get a hole in your pants.
Yeah, that connects to a crit.
Task to your devices now.
Like, I have to bring up feet during this thing. And probably another person.
I have to try and actually remember now, because last time I just went, I think I was audience, so I just like, eh, who cares?
I'm just gonna put up a number, I got no
idea. You're gonna go like this? I don't remember.
I got no idea.
Just don't put up a hand. I've never been
to the woods. Don't go zero.
I've never been to the woods.
Bush.
Like, yeah, but I've never pooped in them. I've always pooped in an open area.
I don't know.
It's
just like very shifty.
No. As in actual noise. Like, just
what? I don't know how many times you've pooped in the bush.
On dry ass.
Well, you're fucking wrong.
Well, it's better than no one because I hear
a hint of genuine.
What? Wait,
no, wait.
Who's
wait,
fucking
what dick pick me? What
I'm
dick? You're all dicks.
Quickly, just change
what,
Andreas.
Of course I'm not gonna pick
what?
Myself.
What are you
God.
Doing?
What are you doing?
Pick Andreas.
Pick Andreas.
You dumb shit.
Oh my God.
Oh.
No,
oh, you
dumb
shit.
You dumb shit.
Even the it's either him or... Yeah, okay, so...
Go away!
That's the dog's one. Okay.
Let him in!
No.
Should we
go back?
It should be. We can let the mat in after.
So it's potentially... Brad.
We are...
If you don't know this, you should all go for me.
No one says shit. No one says shit.
Oh.
Okay. Oh!
No!
No
one says shit!
No!
Okay, it's obvious.
You can't count audience, can you? I don't know.
You know when you're
watching. Why do you say something?
Oh yeah, go.
No, because there's 1, 2, 3, 4.
Gone up.
He's only up 3 fingers!
No!
Just like,
hold up! But that guy's only up 3 fingers!
I was like... There's 7, but I put up 8, so I was like, no, there's 7.
All I saw was Connor just trying to struggle with his fingers.
He's
like, what?
I was like this, and I was like this.
I'm good at maths.
Hey, I beat everyone at maths before, so shut up.
Fifth person. Who's the... There we go.
You're a
dumb. Sorry, I was...
No,
I'm sorry. I was still doing numbers.
I thought out
loud. I love how you said no, he
hates
it.
They're
not playing in the game, they're watching it pretty much. It's what an audience does.
He's still stuffed up.
No fucking audience. I know, he's stuffed up. He's stuffed up big time.
So no, I was like,
I was
just looking this way. All I saw was Clyde just
going, how do I have fingers?
I guess I got lucky.
I have fingers.
It's no one just had this plain, innocent, three-person
face. He's even trying to look around.
Hey, it'd be better if we start looking at the story and stuff around. I swear he put out 4, 5, and then 7.
Yeah,
like, I was like, wait,
I'm like,
three working, and then I looked there, and they were all, and I'm like, 8 or 7, right? I'm like, oh, 6,
fuck.
Actually. Because the 7 people, and then I looked at 8, and then he just looked here, he's like, 3! I'm like, ah, fuck.
Hey, I can't get the juice on.
That's the moment I knew I fucked up.
Oh, God.
Like, faces, 2 faces, yes, please,
oh.
Yes,
I can't judge it, picked it twice.
This sucks.
Okay, the first time I get juice, I have to pick it.
Alright, everyone, don't
pick
it.
Hey, what's your beat me here, man?
I want you all to die.
Oh, what?
What?
I actually kind of picked this.
Yeah, me too.
That's what I meant if you ever had them, then you... What? That doesn't make any sense.
Oh, I could change my face, actually.
Oh, I know, I'm good.
You two didn't have anything!
I did!
You
had
like 1 second and
then
you
just looked at me and
started laughing.
That booty!
That booty, horrible!
Singing vomit! Oh, I didn't see that. I saw like half an expression and then pointing
it. Yeah, I was like...
Oh, come on! I have to pick on the new guy!
It's so mean!
It's not
it's
no! Oh, I'm sorry.
This kid's have been better against me on this shit.
Everyone switch to Andreas.
Who hasn't chosen?
One more person. Who hasn't chosen?
I've chosen.
No,
you haven't. Oh my God, why is he picking me?
I fucking clicked on it when I was under there, and I'm like, oh,
don't put it under until you fucking know it.
Yeah, I know, that's right. I'm starting to sound like you.
It's not him though.
No offense.
I just have to pick on the new guy.
I think
you keep picking
personally, I think it's Sam.
Well, because I
already had the fucking thing!
Yes, I was doing this!
Because you were sick.
He heard me! And he, yeah, he moved forward so you can see my face.
Because yeah,
no, I could see.
Ready to proceed?
I might need to catch for this one.
No, I'm about to take the floor.
I get ready to run.
Imagine if you see your organs.
No, no, no,
three, two, one.
You! What's in the beach face?
Actually, yeah, he said it was.
Yeah.
He said it was.
Second thing.
You.
You.
Me. We
you. Look how relaxed I am. What do you want to be?
Actually, it's either Noah or him.
What would it be?
I'm assuming he followed him as he went to go to
the hospital. I said Connor moves, and I was like, damn.
Sam kind of did suggest they knew the problem.
Wait, who else is like in the
dress?
Just me. So I'm dress.
Oh no. Because I knew I needed the floor, because I'm just going to go across that.
Fucking time.
Yeah, but...
What do you think you said from that?
Yeah.
No, because you had a delay. You looked at everyone and then went...
I was watching Sam. Because they were in the confirm thinking, what's Sam going to do? What's Sam going to do?
Yeah,
no,
everyone voted for.
100%
all voted
for. Yes! Yes! That was right! Ram
was
just like staring at him like,
he just defaults to me! He just defaults to me on this one!
The prop came up and I just see Brad go. He's very steady.
They go on the ground and then he's awesome.
Oh, relax. It's obvious that the game defaults to him.
And then for everybody else, it's, if you don't know who to pick, just go Brad.
Yeah. So for me, it's just...
If in doubt, stop Brad.
When in doubt, pick the new guy.
When in doubt, fuck everyone up. He's sitting there, I'm
sitting
there.
Great.
Connor's just, like, in the middle, blocking every view from the camera.
No, I'm not. I'm on the floor.
Okay.
Sit tight,
pose your hands.
Angry pencil.
Alright, so secret task number one. The prompting is what you think you should really be the legal drinking age. Okay. So what do we have? We have 19, 10, 14, 11, 10 and 11. Oh, I think you should go with 10, come on. I mean, fucking hell, dog.
This is
good. Yeah,
we got it straight off.
Fucking cheeky guy.
So everyone, what did you pull for the other prompts?
The last
and here I'm saying 11.
The last one I was, oh, what did I put down?
Boobies. I'm joking, I didn't fucking put that down.
I have to play this over, I'm like, oh,
just
I'm
not put the wrong ones.
I'm not 21.
He's never gonna drink.
You just...
Here we go, the hopes, me when I'm drunk.
That, yeah.
Yep.
Oh! What are you saying with that face?
Fuck! You know what?
You're so good, yeah.
No, I'm 10!
Hey, I'm at 11, so it's okay.
I'm fucking you.
I'm pretty sure alcohol...
Your favourite crayon colour.
What do we got?
Lime.
Green!
Lime!
Green! Rose! Rose, really?
Rose.
Actually,
why would you go rare?
Oh, it's crayons, though.
Because it just goes
rose.
I guess you had the second lowest age limit. It was Connor. So I'm guessing it may be him.
Go on then.
Connor,
no, because
you did pick 11.
I did, yes.
What?
But then you wouldn't even find out if it was...
Come on,
fucking Julian! We need the unanimous!
Guys, what are you doing?
Oh, you fuck it.
It's not me!
You absolutely...
Look at his fucking face! He's definitely...
Hey, I'm not going to win the game anyway, so I might as well make it so that the faker does win the game. Knowing who the faker is.
Oh, it's obviously him. What do you
have when you're sick?
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Oh god.
Okay.
Dirt.
Okay. No.
Dirt. King.
Come on.
Candles. Soup
and you still think it's me?
You dumb shit. Yeah. What did I tell you?
What did I fucking tell you? You don't have food?
You're not really fucking us over with the 11.
What was the question for the candles?
Me.
I don't get sick.
Okay, Julian, why did you pick me?
It could be candles.
I don't get sick, so I'm just like,
I'm
going
to eat soup when I get sick.
I eat soup, I eat meat, yeah, I drink salt, I don't care.
I'm just eating my normal shit.
I'll be saying it. It does, if the question actually asks me what I think, it works perfectly the first time.
Your favourite what?
It asked me what my favourite pizza topping was. I went Campbell's.
Because you're
and really,
you
went
opposite.
Well, don't red. It's a legit thing, but
yeah,
but crayons
don't have rose red. It's just
that's
red.
Why I was saying it. Crayons don't have rose red.
Crayons are basic.
Yeah, so did I.
It was asking me the flavor of a scent in the fucking bathroom. Look, see, I picked Julian.
Dumb shits.
Wait, what was the number for? That was age you first had your kiss, 14.
No!
I did, but you're fucking 10 year old!
Imagine you had it like an 18, you'd be dead.
Yeah, I can't let you potentially fuck with
you. I was gonna go with 20, I'm like, you know what?
I'm a guest! Don't go.
Well, that's it. Everybody say bye to the camera.
Okay.
Bye. I love you. Bye. I love you.
Wow.
Visit me. The dogs are coming. Come get me.